Hey guys, so today I'm baking with my 12-year-old cousin. We're making peanut butter chocolate chip cookies. Do you want to say hi to our subscribers?
Hi. So I added one egg and then I mixed it.
Next, we added 2/3 cups of sugar. Once everything was combined, we added 1 cup of butter.
We added peanut butter. We added 2/3 cups of chocolate chips.
And then we baked it at 350 degrees for 12 minutes. So here's the final product. Did you enjoy them?
Yeah, I love them. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos.